3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One communication center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel, old cross ties and twigs.
Tell me, Yul, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Moon Knight by Lair told them they protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Moon Knight by Lair told them to worship the burning flame, and they agreed again.
Well.
So, people, I had a radio chat with the boss of that train gang, and I don't even know what to say. For starters, that boss is an honest-to-goodness colonel, and he's not on a joyride here, oh no. He's been sent here on a mission by the Supreme Command. He was rather vague on the specifics, though he says his mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Red from
bullshit.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Amir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zipline on the roof. Be careful out there, all right?
I see him. Just a moment. Reloading. Ugh, quick bastard. No matter. Shit. Dust got in the lock. It's hard to cycle now. Thank you. Artyom. Check his nest out. There's bound to be something interesting. I'll be packing in the meantime. See you at the base.
Over here! He's here!
Something's
there! He's back, you bitch!
The dumb fuck was hiding behind the crate there!
Hey, what the?
Grenade, motherfucker! You're dead now, you fucker!
Really?
What's this shit? He's fast, you bitch! I see a fucking bastard! The fuckers got him!
Where is that fucker?
sudden driving a car out people at the post. These newcomers are double loose cannons, so you must stay.